from the 4th of July, I'm happy to say that people will be able to take driving lessons on a motorcycle, car, lorry or bus, there will be a phased approach to resuming practical testing, so learners have the opportunity to practice before taking a test.